Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's yours truly, the Trigger Straight here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more Pokemon Violet, so sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Let's do this. Today we are going to take on the Stony Cliff Titan, part of the Path of Legends story quest. There's three story quests. But how I'm doing this walkthrough is I'm going to play them all three, so all three main story missions conclude to the end. If you hear howling in the background, I got a puppy that's out of control. Alright, so let's go on the map and see where we're gonna go. Knock it off! See where I can find them. I probably gotta do something first before I can see it on the map. See what this bitch wants. I'm gonna say, what are we supposed to do? I'm a pretty quick reader, so feel free to pause the video. Normally I read these out, but for this walkthrough I'm not. I didn't wonder why I'm playing Violet instead of Scarlet. I've actually beaten Scarlet. Because I play my Switch at my job constantly. So I'm going to walk through Violet the way I play Scarlet. She's explaining the three different paths we can take, but we're going to do all three of them. I'm gonna say yes. I'm looking forward to that battle. Bad doggy. I can hear you through my headset. My puppy's beside me. Daddy's trying to record a video for YouTube. Roar, roar, YouTube. There goes Arvin. That's another path, taking out Titans, giant Pokemon. And here's the third path. Taking down Team Star. Knock it off out there. Sorry. Okay, so yeah, everything's on the map now. Starfall Street is the name of that quest. Knock it off! This has got to be the worst walkthrough I've ever done. Got a dog howling in the background. He just wants some attention from somebody else besides me, and they're not here right now. So he's throwing a little fit. Well, since we're talking about dogs, I have played with him all day. So I don't know what he's howling for. I guess he got tired of me, but let's get back into the game. Those are Pokemon gyms. There goes my trusty rod. The Pokemon with jet engines for ass cheeks. That motherfucker stay eating all the sandwiches. And I play a Scarlet. Okay, okay. I don't get the wheel thing under the Pokemon. I read as fast as a text types, so as I said before, if you have to pause the video, I would read it out, but I'm just too itchy to beat the game to start reading. Yep, he's got jet engines for ass cheeks. Okay, the treasure hunt has finally begun. We're going to be doing all three of these missions. Let's start out with the Titan hunt. Stony Cliff Titan, that's the one we're doing. Set as destination. I need to be heading. This way. Time to head on out. Okay, it's Arvin. That's where I'm heading, Stony Cliff Titan. Alrighty, let's enjoy this picnic. Yep, we can sit here for a bit, enjoy a picnic. We can also do some Pokemon battles on the way there. Level up. I wouldn't recommend going straight for that Titan. Level up a little bit. Need to get to at least level 15. Oh, that almost took me out the game. That didn't jack shit. Not the swap Pokemon, that's a water type. Plus there's rewards for taking out the trainers. From the Pokemon Center, if you take out like a certain amount of trainers, there's a guy there from the Pokemon League that'll help you out. Or hook you up with some good shit. I got a new potion. I'm not gonna lie, early in the game you get clapped. But as I progress, I'm gonna be doing the clapping. I think he's dead. Of course, I'm getting hit with a furry attack. Let's get the potion going. And we can also capture some Pokemon on the way. That's what I hate about using items. The other person gets to go twice. Take that, bitch. We'll get rid of Leer. Got that 484 in prize money. You can try and capture some Pokemon. I did jack shit. Fuck Minios. Do I have any water types? I should probably stack up on some potions. There we go. That should be enough to capture it. Capture that ass. There we go. I don't want to use poison powder. I'll take that sleep powder. Get rid of splash. No, actually I do not. I'm gonna give it a nickname. Need to add as much strong Pokemon to my party as possible. Yeah, that pig can go. That's fucked up. I sent him with no health. Okay. Let us heal. I mean, not heal. Rev. What level are you? It's a level 9. Okay, let's go to the Pokemon Center. I should have did this earlier. Let us heal. And then buy some supplies. Let's get some supplies. You got 10 potions. We get one revive. Okay. What level are you? Level 10. Yeah, I can use you. Ember's my strongest attack at the moment, so I'm gonna keep using this. Should be strong enough to capture now. Yes, sir. Add to my party. Let's get rid of Tarantula. I'm not gonna 100% this walkthrough. I'm not trying to collect all the Pokemon. There's another trainer. Ember's my strongest attack, so I'm going to be using that consistently. Nice, burned his ass. Switch to tackle. Can't get those quite yet. Don't know what just happened. There we go. I'm about to edit that out. I think I'm trying to do a walkthrough and something fucks up. But ain't the dog howling? That's my switch coming undone by itself. Not going down there. That Pokemon's gonna kick our ass. Definitely gonna heal up. I'm gonna take on that trainer. There's that Pokemon rep I've been talking about. From the league. Sorry, she tells you the stupidest shit. Let's see what the number is here. 6 trainers? 2 out of 6? We might just do all 6. It's not, you don't have to, but I'd recommend it. Get the rewards. Like I said, Ember's my strongest attack. I'm gonna spam it. I think Bite's pretty strong too. Nah. It's Crunch, now I remember. Oh, that is just lovely. Now I'm confused. But not confused enough to blow your ass to hell. That's 3 trainers out of 6. I take it that's the 4th one. It's Arvin. That's kind of sacrilegious. Jigglypuff, I just fought your pre-evolved form. I mean, these attacks ain't shit. Now this Jigglypuff is immune to fire. Let's try a different attack. Sucks. Round's pretty good too. I forgot I had that attack. Shit. I'm about to switch him out. I should have switched him out. I'm gonna lose him. the attack I was going to use. Damn, took out more than half of my health. Smacking you like a little bitch. Oh, this motherfucker. What's that damn charm? This is gonna be a tough battle. Not very effective, my ass. Well, we're gonna win this battle. Hey, Jigglypuff can swallow me all day. I missed. Try something new. Mud shot. That didn't do shit. I can use a potion. Fuck out of here. Oh yeah, Bullet Seed's a good move. Get rid of Tackle. Okay, he's got two Pokemon instead of one. Oh shit. Level 17, I'm about to run from that. We'll come back to that one. Come here, you. You I'm gonna need. Level 13, yes. Damn! That's where that super potion had to come in there. Use another potion. Oh, where I used Harden. I don't have a choice. I need them. Oh, that was a waste. Who's my next strongest? What's good against a rock type? That is what he is, right? I got something for you. There we go. Force bomb, what's that? We get rid of focus energy. No, I don't. Why'd I do that? Oh, I need that Pokemon. There we go. Let's go into the bag. Shit. Oh shit. Pass. Well, I do need to go back to that Pokemon Center and charge my orb so I can transform. Don't worry, we're getting to that Stony Cliff Titan. If you made it this far in the video, appreciate you hanging out. Just trying to level up first, we're almost there. Yeah, I don't care about those tips. Time for a fight. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Feel the burn, bitch. No, I'm not gonna switch Pokemon just yet. Level 12, we got this. Not very effective. Fighting fire with fire, buddy. One more hit. I thought that was a trainer. There's a trainer. I'm gonna go up here real quick though. Nothing? Metronome. It's not the treasure chest, it's a Pokemon. Let's see what level it is. I can't escape? Okay. And I can put you down. I'm just gonna keep embering. And then I'm gonna use tackle. Oh shit. They use bite. Meant to go to the bag. Swift is a good one. Thank you. Alright, let's get this ass kicking going with. Not very effective. One more, no, I'm paralyzed. I thought that one more would do it. I'm about to heal up again. Almost at level 15. Let's heal up and take on that last trainer. Actually, no need to do that. Just use a rare candy. Taco can go. No, yeah, I am gonna face that trainer. I think we're at a high enough level to take him on. Then after this, we're going for the Titan. Thanks for hanging out for 43 minutes into the video. There we go. I don't know what that sock pile is doing. Oh yeah, swallow me. New bite. Yeah, I'm gonna switch Pokemon since this man fell in love. Damn. Fuck me up. What was that? Come on, hit him a third time. Yes. Damn it. I'm not using this move no more. I'm gonna do arm thrust. Smack him around like a little beer. I'm out of the game. Well, yeah, there we go. Okay, we defeated all six trainers. Pass. Two bands. What? Oh yeah. My Pokemon has evolved, making them even stronger. Okay, let's heal up one last time. And then we're gonna go take on that Titan. Thanks for sticking around. For 50 minutes of me doing absolutely nothing that the title says. But you get to watch me grow. We can watch our Pokemon grow together. Got the Shell Bell. That's gonna come in handy. You get to replenish a little bit of health. So I'm gonna let my main hold that. Let's heal up one last time. Okay, whatever. Let's go find that Titan. There he is. Alrighty, let's get into this ass whipping. So this is not very effective, but sometimes it lies. Looks pretty effective to me. Yep, got a little bit of HP left. Let's try incinerate. Escape is not my plan. Well, see, incinerate is my strongest move. Knock me out. I'll be bringing him back out of revive soon. Yeah, it definitely was super effective. Knocked half my health off. Let's throw in that potion. Oh, fuck me up. Let's do this. Okay, a force palm. I wasn't planning on going anywhere. Why keep doing that? Oh, where are you going? There's gonna be time to do this. Yeah, go ahead and heal up. There goes Orvin. Okay, bring your big ass here. He gonna get clapped. Here we go. Yes, sir. This is where shit gets real. Yeah, he getting clapped over there. I'm about to switch Pokemon at some point. I wasn't going nowhere. I'm gonna take you out. There we go. The device grip on me. Yeah, that didn't do nothing. It would be funny if I attacked my own teammate. He's almost dead. I can't use it on that shoulder. Take that. Uh-oh. Take this. Took him out. Get rid of Growl. Okay, now we go inside the cave and get the herb his dude needs. Oh yeah, I got some glowing weed. Helps to aid digestion. packed full of herbs, yes sir. Yes sir. It's one big juicy looking sandwich. Why is he holding it to his face like that? He wants my sandwich. Yes, I'll give my sandwich to him. There's a reason for that. It's to upgrade him. No, you already ate the whole thing. Now I can dash. He's a sneaky, sneaky person. I won't spoil it. Professor Turo. Oh, yeah. This is the Trigger Trey here from the Good Old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video. Thanks for coming along with me on this epic journey. We just took down the Stony Cliff Titan. Next video is gonna be a gym battle. If you've been watching, please thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.